Well, good morning and welcome to FCF. Would you stand to your feet with us? Let's put our hands together this morning. We're going to welcome those worshiping with us in FCF Online. Our hope is in Him, amen. Come on.
Come now, Lord, like
God, your presence. Yeah, that's right. Come on, sing it out. You sound good.
So come now, Lord, like never before.
Sometimes I think we feel like we have to get just right to come into the presence of God. We have to have everything like just in order, just perfect. Even, I mean, there's days I come in, I'm like, am I worthy to be in the presence of God? And the answer is no, but Jesus. He made it possible for us to be before a holy God who loves us. And I think sometimes we can let what's wrong with us stop us from worshiping what's right about Him. And this morning, I just want to encourage you, let's push into His presence this morning. And for you, what does that mean? Like, what does it mean, push into God's presence? Just let everything else that's going on fade and just say, God, I focus my heart on you. Like, you're all that matters to me. He made it easy for us to come into his presence. I feel like we're the ones that have made it difficult. But his presence is an open door to you this morning. I encourage you, if you're watching online or you're watching this from me, you're thinking, man, you don't know the week I just had. My wife slammed my hand in the car door. I said something I shouldn't have said. And he says that we can come boldly before him this morning. Heavenly Father, right now, Lord, God, we just want all that you have for us. We want every distraction to fade. This whole week and all that's taking place. And we focus our hearts on you, God. We want all that you have for us. Have your way in this place, Jesus.
Throne upon our praise. You in the light of His glory and grace.
Father God, we're so grateful that You have made a way for us to come boldly into Your presence. And that God, as we step into Your presence, as we push everything else out and we focus on You, God, we have perspective, we have healing, we have peace, we have comfort, because You made a way. You made it easy for us to come to You. So God, right now we just continue to quiet ourselves. We continue to open our hearts because we want to hear from You this morning. We want to hear what You want to say. God, that You, 2.0, the new version of us is coming, and that's not happening just based on us, but it is through the power of Your Spirit that You changed everything. So this morning, God, I pray that we would have open hearts. The soil of our heart would be soft. Fruit would come, Father. Speak to us this morning in Jesus' name. And in one loud FCF voice, we all said, amen, amen. Why don't you go ahead and have a seat? Yeah, you can. Let's give it up for him one more time. Isn't God worthy? He's worthy.